I know so many people that are less, like, spellbound by it, that it was, when I first saw this, I was just absolutely taken aback. And I saw two guys operating an advertising company, and I just stood there, jawed down, and I just thought, they were putting a highlight on a P. You know, they were doing stuff like static, you know, an advert. So, you know, but this, look, I mean, just looking at this, this is my my old MO. So on this, there's shots from live VT, and then you could composite it. So although this was static, you could give great storyboard concepts, because then you could multi-layer with cutouts, you could add airbrushes, you could simulate 3D, you could use stencils, you know, just some of this thing, get metallic effects, airbrush effect, you could wrap, you could get a still from a tape, and then you can actually warp it into a 3D effect. Wow.
Can you make the menu disappear?
Here we go.
Can you flick?
I can just, I had to do, yeah.